Hey guys, we know the first round is still in progress, but there are some changes coming to the voting system and schedule. First thing we want to address is people dropping out of the tournament or submitting no video. We want to counteract that by implementing a fixed schedule, which will reduce the time between the battles, but it's also allowing everyone to have enough time to work on their video. What does that mean for the contestants? In the description is a link where you're going to find the tournament tree that is being updated live, so keep an eye on that, and Twitter, which is even more important. We announced the themes and infos regarding the tournament there, and we need you to check it out once in a while, because people winning without a fight isn't fun for everyone. The other thing is the voting system. Now we've tried to balance it out by implementing the jury vote, but experience showed it's not enough. So we want to make a slight adjustment that goes like this. If the likes minus dislike points are within a 100-point difference between the two contestants, the one wins who won the jury vote. That's it for this time. If you still have questions, make sure to check out the description for many ways to get in touch with us. I'm J-Mac, and peace till next time, baby!